咁另一個咧可以有啲奇怪現象嘅咧，就係 aldehyde 同埋 ketone 啦。咁同樣咧，佢哋自己之間咧就 form 唔到 hydrogen bond 嘅，但系咧佢就可以同水 form hydrogen bond。咁而呢個 hydrogen bond 咧，相對地咧，其實都會比 ester 咧就更理想嘅。咁所以咧，如果係 R 比較短啲咧，咁我哋都會界定佢係 soluble in water 嘅。咁譬如咧，就頭幾隻 member 嘅 alkene 頭幾隻 member 嘅 aldehyde 同埋 ketone 啦。咁但係當 R 咧呢個 group 咧越高嘅話，咁個 solubility 咧當然係越嚟越低啦。好啦，咁除咗呢幾隻之外咧，咁有四個 functional group 咧，佢哋都會係同水 form 到 hydrogen bond 嘅。咁同佢自己佢哋之間咧都可以有 hydrogen bond。咁之前咧我哋睇過咧呢兩個主要嘅alcohol 同埋 amine 啦， alcohol 同 amine 咧就好明顯啦，呢啲就會係 hydrogen bond 嘅位置啦 ，hydrogen bond 嘅位置啦。OK， 咁我省略咗啲 delta 正負啦。咁你畫嘅時候，你都要畫得仔細啲啦。咁另外咧 ，amine 同樣啦，佢呢啲都係可以 form 到 hydrogen bond 嘅位置嚟嘅。咁所以咧，相對地咧。alcohol 同埋咧係 amine 咧，我哋話咧佢亦都係 soluble in water。咁同樣啦，當 R 嘅 group 越高咧，咁個 solubility 咧就會越低嘅。好啦，咁最後兩個 group 咧就會再多少少嘢啦。咁佢哋咧就係會又有個 carbonyl group， 又有咧就係 hydroxy group。又有 carbonyl group， 又有咧就係 amino group 嘅。咁佢哋相對地咧 form 到 hydrogen bond 嘅位置咧就會多少少。OK， 同水 form hydrogen bond 嘅位置會多少少。所以咧，如果係細嘅 member 咧，佢係會相對地再溶水多少少嘅。咁同樣咧 ，R 個數目越高咧，個 solubility 咧就會越低嘅。嗱，呢個 topic 咧就非常之重要嘅。咁我希望同學咧就擺多少時間啦，就搞清搞錯咧每一個嘅 functional group 或者 homologous series 佢哋嗰個 property 啦。咁你可以咧就參考翻咧筆記嘅第27頁。咁有一個 table 咧，幫大家做一個好重要嘅 summary 嘅。OK， 特別係佢會唔會同水 form hydrogen bond 啊，或者佢 hydrogen bond 點樣形成啊等等。OK， 咁啊好多時候佢都會問你點樣去排翻咧嗰個嘅 solubility 或者 boiling point 嘅次序嘅。咁睇一睇啲 quiz 啦，咁應該都幫到大家嘅。拜拜。